sir, education, health, wherever you are, people live within a system. And most of us, like it or not, spend a lot of time criticizing the system, blaming the system, cursing the system. But there are those infinitesimally small amount of individuals who actually use the system, don't spend time criticizing it, but using it to achieve things that even the system itself cannot imagine. And Amitabh is one of those. To the bureaucracy, he brought a freshness, a kind of vigor, a kind of farsightedness that very few bureaucrats ever get to. And therein lies what he has been able to achieve. From the system, he has elevated it to a whole new level. Credit to you, Amitabh, completely. Today, we are actually giving away the Global Thinker Award. And therefore, so much of all this is about thought, is about thoughtfulness, is about ideas, is about ideation. And here is a person who's been doing it now for so long, whether it began with God's Own Country, whether it was Incredible India, the kind of passion that he has brought to the ideals of Make in India, Startup India. Anything you talk about today, there is a connection, a synergic connection with Amitabh Kant. The other part is this. One is to have ideas. And the very fecundity of those ideas, the fact that they are seminal, is important. But much more than that, perhaps, is how you articulate them, how you disseminate them. And all of these people behind you that you see have not only had ideas, but have spoken about them, communicated them, disseminated them in a way that people can understand, that the average human being can relate to. And that really is the way that Amitabh has shown us. And whether he's speaking at Davos, whether he's speaking at any conclave of individuals, and I've heard him so many times, that articulation, that ability to communicate is absolutely par excellence. And therein actually lies the essence or the heart of why this particular award was instituted. Idea, ideation, and then the articulation of it. I would not take up any more of your time because there is so much that we need to hear from those who are on the stage already. So without further ado, let me call upon Professor Atima Mankotia to read from the citation. Thank you.